The Inazuma Eleven teams you don't know about. In 2019, a character popularity poll was held. Using the top voted players, two all-star Inazuma Eleven teams were made. The first team consisted of Aphrodite, Gazelle, Valentine, Ichihoji, Caleb, Axel, Elliot, Mark, Xavier Foster, Sean, and Gus the Man Martin. The second team has Akka, Jordan, Sunny, Torch, Aiden, Nathan, David, Jude, Xavier Schiller, Heath, and Dusk. So the question is, if these two teams were to have a match, who do you think would win?